right now. Hey, hey you, buddy. Can you do us a massive favor? It's the little lady's birthday and we are really fucked up. Can you drive us back to our motel? Our car's right there. Seriously, it's only down the road.
But of course, you two are a hot mess. I love it.
You're a legend, bro. Get in the back, out of your way. Baby, don't breathe whiskey on the nice man.
So where can I take you two black belt, young lovelies?
We staying at the Hotel Southwest from here. Thank you so much.
You have, like, the best tits in the whole world. If I didn't have to work for a living, I would just play with them all day.
Oh, you so bad. Oh, that tickles. I be.
Yeah, you like that? Just wait till we get back to the motel. I'm gonna get medieval on those puppies.
Oh, God, you know what that does to me?
Shift that sweet little ass over here. Let the wolf see the rabbit.
You smell like cigarette and buffalo wings. It's making me so horny.
Come on. Give me a slice of that giblet pie.
Hey! What are you crazy kids doing back there? I tell you what.
While you're sweeping the front porch, why don't I work on her back plumbing?
Huh? What did you say?
How about I put those kidney stones right out of your balls, big guy? Get this party really started.
Wow, okay, man. It's cool. Stop.
I don't remember it being this far away.
I know, I don't recognize anything. We never made it back without this guy. Didn't I tell you this would be the best birthday ever?
I'm so sleepy.
Yeah, you save your energy for the motel room. $40 a night, we're gonna get our money's worth. Hey, I think you're taking us too far, man.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure our hotel wasn't up a mountain.
Ah, don't worry. Just wanted to show you Lovebird's the most romantic little spot in the whole county.
Nah, you're talking. What do you say, babe? Start on a little nature documentary out here?
I don't know. I just want to go home now.
Oh, you'll love this place. We'll really bring you close together.
What do you got? What do you got?
Just a couple more lonely hitchhikers for you to rehabilitate or whatever. You know, just give me the money, all right? I really don't give a shit.
Maybe you should, friend.
Whoa, what is this, huh? Come on!
We shall be free once more. Altruism, the greatest good for the greatest generation. We shall boom again.
He has come. Hello, Seeker.
Hello, Finder.
We kneel before you. We prostrate our continuing youth and vigor at this altar that has been sent to us.
Hello, Finder.
Prepare to be made pure!
Purity is everything. Pure flesh, pure blood, purity.
Master! Look!
Kill him! And make him pure!
We will
fuck all of you!
Generation is already irrelevant. We will leave you with nothing.
You're the worst cult I've ever seen.
Huckster.
I brought you all those millennials.
Our greatest success
will be their failure!
Government stew!
I'm doing history a favor! You're the worst generation in history! Fucking pricks!
I just don't know.
Oh, he's making such a fuss. These celebs.
Oh, they're not like you or me.
Ah, apart from you, Jock. Would you go and get him one of his favorite pizzas?
No.
Well, then I don't know what to do with him. I mean, he hasn't eaten for a few days.
You've kidnapped a major movie star, okay? Now, you can either leave him somewhere and hope he's been sufficiently scared shitless to stay quiet, or you can send him on the kind of trip he won't come back from.
Oh, a trip! Such fun!
Oh dear, what a palaver this is!
Decisions, decisions!
If you could just handle this, Jock.
Al is in the boot of the car. You'd be doing us such a favor.
I'm really not one for goodbyes.
Began in the ocean. We crawled out of the murky depths, evolved into bipedal beings, and invented important things like guitars and hairspray.
I'm the man getting you from A to B. A being the trunk of this car, and B being a horrific scenario of my choosing.
Oh God, please no! I have money on me. Lots of money.
Good to know, Al. Good to know. I'll be sure to grab that after we're done.
Please, let me go!
I thought you were a big, tough action movie guy!
Please, I'll do anything!
Ah, see? You can act! Don't listen to all those movie critics!
Are those crazy old bricks with you?
Just me and you, honey bun! Did you have fun with those two? They're harmless, aren't they?
They are not harmless! Fucked up
parlor
game, the things that woman made me do to her feet.
Ah, you lucky boy! Older women are to be cherished, like fine cheese. Sometimes the rind is the best bit.
What do you want? Cars? Drugs? What
about
art? I got shitloads of art.
I know
you wouldn't want that. Fuck!
You barely know me, Al, and you're already judging my cultural standing. I find that very offensive. Other than a cheeseburger, a cold beer, and you shutting the hell up, I'm all good.
Whatever they pay you, I'll double it.
They're not paying me anything.
Then why are you doing this?
Well, one, I'm a bad person. Two, I understand that love takes many forms. And three, most importantly, you've seen all our faces. I've made the mistake of not tying up loose ends once before.
I won't tell a soul, I promise.
We both know you'll go straight to the police.
I won't. I fucking swear it. I could give you $10,000 right now.
I've decided to accept your kind offer on the understanding that you keep your mouth shut. Unless, of course, you want to be returned to Sir Fruitcake and Lady Screwloose back there.
No, 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 I promise to take it all. Just let me go.
Hey, keep making terrible movies, Al.
Damn, baby, you sure you don't want to join me?
I feel really good about this one.
Hey, Bev!
Oh, man, you fucking ruined the shot! You ruined the fucking shot!
What the fuck you talking about?
You ruined the fucking shot! It's a fucking reality show, and you ruined it, homie.
Homie's got you them photos. Poppy Mitchell, the English princess, the others.
Oh, right, man, you know? Don't even remember, right? The whole thing is like...
But what about my money?
We're shooting a show here trying to work. Hello? I'll just, you know, have somebody call my agent or something.
Man, fuck you.
Whatever. Back to one. Please, we're shooting something. Okay. Now, where were we? Guys, do we have enough shots of me jumping around the corner? I think...
One way off...
Get back here!